Välkomna till Landskrona Fotofestivals invigningsdag. Vi är verkligen glada att kunna öppna festivalen i år. Vi är vana att stå här på konsthallen och inviga festivalen med en myller av en folkmassa som minglar, skålar, diskuterar all den fotografi som vi omges av. Vi kunde inte öppna festivalen på det sättet i år. Men det viktiga för oss var att realisera alla utställningarna. Att få ut fotografin i utställningsrummen i vår stad och få er att dela den upplevelsen med oss. Fotografi är ju ett medie som trivs digitalt. Men vi kunde inte nöja oss med det, utan det viktiga är att vi har utställningar på konsthallen, på museet, i tyghuset, i citadellet och en massa utställningar i det offentliga rummet som kommer i dialog med besökarna som upplever vår festival. Vi har 22 utställningar med 58 fotografer från hela världen. Och vi glädjer oss till att ni ska få uppleva dessa utställningar. Festivalen kunde inte realiseras utan dessa fotograferna, så jag vill tacka dem varmt. Jag vill också tacka Landskrona stad, Region Skåne, Kulturrådet och alla andra sponsorer och samarbetspartners vi har som har stött oss. Jag vill så självklart också tacka vår konstnärliga ledare Monica Allende, som har kommit till Landskrona med en ny vision, fantastiska fotografiska arbeten som visas fram för er och starka koncept. Vandra nu i vår stad och upplev utställningarna. Håll avstånd från varandra, men håll inte avstånd från de starka historierna som dessa fotografier berättar. Tack!
My name is Monica Allende. I'm the artistic director of Landskrona Photo Festivals. I'm an independent curator based in London, originally from the Basque Country in Spain. It is very exciting to be able to open Landskrona Photo Festival 2020. So this year's festival theme, the architecture of memory. For me, the theme is a really important part, aspect of my work. I need to feel that it is a concept that the audience is going to relate to, is going to respond to. So it's always the idea to find a topic which is relatable from the audience perspective, but also that it has a reference to the place in where the work is placed. So in my visits to Landskrona before we decided on the final theme, it was the idea that it's very interesting to see the history of the city. It's very multi-layered history. From the medieval times, the industrial, the shipyards, you know, the post-industrial heritage, what the city is today with this new diverse residents and citizens creating a completely different landscape. And the architecture of memory, it kind of offered me the possibility to dive into different sections, into different chapters, in which I can really broaden out the theme itself. The idea of the architecture, I wanted to find, it implies construction. It wasn't about the vagueness of memory. I wanted to kind of address these structures, the structures of constructions, of building, or how we are actually formed memory, collective memory, and how history, in a way, in our collected memory inhabits. And by exploring the archive, the intervention of the archive, how we catalog, how we reference, how the structures, the museum structures, the traditional system of academia and response to how we memory responds in order, to those structures. And for me, it was important to be able to create a debate, to be able to not take the past as a given, but to kind of reflect how the past, in a way, is constructed. But always looking forward, I use the past as a vehicle to address topics of the present but these topics really are broad, are relatable, affects us all. For me, this is very kind of important when I'm thinking in terms of themes, that it's no one section of society which can respond to the theme, but the broad sense of society. So through memory and the architecture of memory enables me to address all these issues, matters which are relevant to what I want to bring to the city. I hope the program of the 2020 editions of Landskrona Photo Festival opened the possibility of not only reflections, but dialogue and debate, a broad debate across different audiences. And we can engage into thinking the way forward. This is not a festival embedded in the past. This is trying to learn from the past, thinking in terms of the present and how we're going forward towards the future. I hope to welcome you all, both digitally and physically, if you are able to come to Landskrona. And it's been a super exciting journey for us. Thank you.